getting back to normal here in Seaport Village. Lots of people. Rock balancing. Look at that, it's all balanced.
Sir, you forgot the best point. You forgot the best point of contact on these.
All right.
You gotta get lower so the sky is in the background of at least these rocks.
Mm-hmm.
But please tip me for anything if you can. You guys have fun, okay?
Okay.
You guys wanna learn how to do it?
No. That is too stressful.
Did you guys wanna learn?
This Midway, I think it was brought here, if I'm not mistaken, in the early 2003. It was pulled by at least 3 tugboats. I think I still have that old video. We took that shot when they pulled it here. That was long time ago, early 2000, I'm not sure. This is a huge aircraft carrier. Probably it will take you about half a day to explore inside. Laki dito. Meron pa sariling post office sa loob. These are the ferry cruise. This is where you ride going around the bay. Masarap sumakay dito. Mabilis ito, this is fast. Patriot. Let's see how much the ticket is. $32. That's 30 minute high speed thrill ride. $1 for harbor tours, $28. Whale watching, $45 for adults. Meron ditong bar, outdoor bar. Yeah, lahat ng, mostly ang mga tao rito hindi nagmamask. Nahihirapan maglakad. This is the former Antonis. They rebuilt it. It's very modern. Eh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's now Miguel's Cucina. Four side pier. Star of India. Yeah, Russian submarine ito eh. Kinakalawang na. Ginawang museum dito. I think this is the Foxtrot Russian submarine.